here to host you through the DeGennaro Roberts official boating family fun day. Whee! And how is our captain partner? Here is Mighty Midget. And Tom, who is much cooler than Mighty Midget.
Now use up all your battery.
Yep. Clear out Beltsville Dam with a midget, Tom, and Commander Catholic.
And me too.
And we're waiting for the Roberts family to come and join us soon. In the meantime, we're going to make fun of Angie wipe out while water skiing. Isn't that right, Angie?
Yay!
Yay! You're short. And we're leaving poor little Angie behind. She thinks that she has the rope strapped to the boat, but without her knowing it, I actually cut it.
So she's just... signs are when she wants to stop, she'll do cut. She wants to go faster, she'll kind of faster or slower, slower.
Easy enough.
Yeah, you're kind of intuitive. Are you ready?
Let's watch this midget fall.
Yeah. Tell me when you're ready. Here we go.
Let's say a prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear God, you know I don't ask for much, but I would like to sincerely ask you to make my sister fall. Just once. Because it would be funny, and it would give me something to put on the internet. Just one minor injury, God, is all I ask for. Amen. And everyone's up there somewhere. I think that's us. Well, not like us, but you know, everybody else. Yeah, there they are. I see them. They're up, they're way up there. That's Uncle Don, or is that my mom? I actually cannot tell. That's pretty bad. I don't have my glasses then. But it is a beautiful day here at Digital Family Moviegoers on June 27th, 2010. Sunday, the 7th, the Lord's Day. What?
Shut that thing off.
Shut that thing off.
Hi.
Says who? I guess Commander. What?
Hi.
Hey, nobody wants to see you. And it's a lovely day at the beach today. Kids, parents, grandparents, old people, and yes, even midgets are coming to enjoy this lovely day. And I'm Captain Catholic. And there we have our next boating crew. Looks like my mom, Don, Megan, and Alter Boy. All right. It's gonna be a party. A big wild party. What? Hey, wave to the camera! Hey! Hey! John, wave to the camera! The camera loves you! So do we! Mama, you're like the official escort! Official escort, you get any tips? I'll give you a tip, make me a sandwich!
Best up here.
Now we have a party.
Everybody have a swim?
Yep. I feel confident I can swim.
I'm not ready though.
How's everybody doing back there?
Matt, you know how to swim, right?
I guess I know how to swim.
Right?
Hey, Spazboys!
How's everybody doing back there?
Great!
Oh, we're excellent.
Good? Excellent. How excellent is excellent? John, tell the camera.
Everybody hold on to one. Just in case.
Alright, alright.
Good.
Alright.
Now it's like...
And casualty number one, I mean water skier number one, is Megan Roberts. Let's see.
Oh, that's right.
I've been saying Megan.
Are you okay?
I've been saying Megan Roberts for Megan Compton.
Ready? All right, here we go.
Success.
That's okay. All right, we'll come around.
John seems to be fairly entertained.
I love how she puts her hands up. What? You're
doing
great.
Wow, wasn't bad for the first try.
she puts her hand up. What are you trying to tell us?
Press the record button, so on.
Hey, where's the
point? Point shoot? I already got it. I don't think I've ever been on my own camera.
Yeah.
Well, I am now. It's about time. It's about time to give the viewers what they want. I mean, what they don't want. They're throwing up. So, we are at Beltsville Dam, in case I have not mentioned it yet. Where we come in. is doing some guest photography. Doing a great job, man. Doing a great
Thank
job.
You.
Yeah. And Megan is in the middle. Oh, she has dined yet.
Oh, yeah.
Not yet.
I see you're expecting big things.
Well, something's got to happen to entertain the viewers.
Send it to
for carnage.
Send it to AFB.
AFB, America's funniest video. That was a good show.
That's a good show. Yeah, I always said that the host of that show looks like.
That's pretty good.
And here we have our little picnic stand, the DeGennaro Roberts family, little whatever you want to call this thing. I don't know what it's called, and obviously I definitely picked out all the lunch meat. We got capicola, salami, provolone, everything Italian possible. It's delicious. And we got Luki! Luke, how are you? Give me a high five, Luke. Luke, give me a high five. Give me, no, don't bite my hand off. I said give me a high five. Hey, Luke, can you say, what's my name? That's not my name, Luke. What's my name? No, it's not my name. Hey, Bobo, hey, can you say Tony? Arr. Can you say Holy Eucharistic Transubstantiation? Can you say R? No, you can't say R.
I'm gonna eat that.
You're gonna eat my finger? What do you mean you? Hey, I bet you can't catch me. I bet you can't catch me. Whoa, ow, that, don't go there. Lukey. I'm gonna get you. I can walk faster than you can run, Luke. It's only inevitable. I'm gonna get you. I'm not gonna get you through there. Hey, all right. Maybe you're a little, there you go. I knew it. Grandma, would you like to tell us about your boarding experience? Are you sure? I know you got some.
It was really nice, especially when your dad was going really fast. Then we get a little bit of rain to cool us off. Not rain, but, you know.
Yeah, some sprinkle from the lake. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you'd like to say about, you know, Angie? Like a short joke?
Oh, Angie had a great time in Italy.
Oh, she did, yeah.
That she came home with her boyfriend.
That's true. Yeah. I'd say so. Yeah. Seems like not easy. Yeah. I'd say so.
No,
I don't know that. Nobody tells me that. Really?
That's what
well, how about that? Grandma, look, a swamp monster came up from the ocean. Oh, it's just my dad.
They're on the boat.
They're gonna come
off. Well, you need to get something too.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab something to eat. Alright, take a picture of somebody else.
I'm wet,
and anyway, hope you had a good day.
Yeah,
happy birthday.